Hello, it's that time again. We're just heading down to the village because tonight is the village fete. They're turning on the Christmas lights and whatnot. There's like little stalls and stuff, so gonna go and check that out. This week's going to be an extra special Christmassy one because we're going to see some Christmas lights tonight. It's a street, like they like the whole street, like do their houses nice and then loads of lights and whatnot. You know, like go in their gardens, they've got like grottos and things. So we're going to go see that tonight. Right, hello guys, what's happening? And Christmas lights last night were a bit of a letdown. When we've been before, they've had so much more than that. There was literally only a couple of houses last night, but they used to be the whole street, but it's the last year they're doing it, so I guess the people have dropped out, I don't know. Right, the plan for today, I'm not really sure. The weather's quite nice outside, if you can see. I don't know whether you can see anything then, or not, I don't know. So I might go and try and get a skate on my Penny, because it's been so long since I was on it, so that's probably going to be today. And then that's probably going to be it, because I've been pretty lazy today and didn't wake up till 11:30, so it gets dark about 4 o'clock, so I'm limited now, so it's probably just going to be a skate today, and that's might be about it, but we'll see what happens. Right, so I came for a skate, not perfect skating conditions, but now we've ended up inside this old castle thing. And there's a big one over that way, so we're gonna go check that one out now. So I made a pretty bad decision. I brought my girlfriend's Penny, this one. It's one of the smaller ones, and my feet barely even fit on the small ones, so I'm struggling. Right, we're back. Pennyboard session was a bit of a failure, but I wasn't getting my hopes up because the floors are just covered in leaves and twigs and everything at this time of year. It was absolutely freezing outside. Temperatures have dropped so much now. So we just ended up having to walk down the canal, went in there, seen the castles, and now we've just come back, and that's going to do it, I think. Sorry it's been a bit of a boring one this week, but I haven't really done much this weekend. So I'm just going to have a quiet night tonight and watch a bit of In Between Us. So I'll catch you guys next week.